When can I start driving again following my operation?
Normally, your insurance policy will cover you to drive 6 weeks after a joint replacement operation. It is important before you start driving that you check that you have sufficient control over your right foot to use the brake pedal in an emergency. Once you can do this, you can start the engine and resume driving.